So, just been to hospital again. I am now officially a robot.